$20,000 yesterday and I ain't even jump up out the bed. Bag a leg, take a rent and tell he got the bed rocking like I'm Fred. Bonnie Rubble riding in the bubble, but it's stolen, watching for the feds. Made $20,000 yesterday, little boy, you heard what I said. You came in and rocking
the. It's the Dark Skin Savior's Mop, nigga.
Hey, but let us know if y'all see a difference in camera, because we got a 4K camera, so we test this is like the first video we done.
Yeah, new camera. And say bye to the last guy, because he fucking died.
Sucks. That dude, like, bruh. Dude, that shit turned off every 5 fucking seconds.
Fuck!
I swear that camera was fine.
I'm mad at camera, y'all, Viva.
Hey,
you gotta throw your camera in the fucking refrigerator.
Hey,
bro. Hey, that
camera's
the reason why I was sleeping all the time.
Yeah. What I gotta do,
bro? They gotta subscribe, like, and comment down below. They're new.
Do not forget to post notification bell, because after you leave this, what will happen today? We got a new camera, so I'm gonna be polite. I will slap the taste out your mouth.
That is polite. We don't get.
That's how it's polite. But, like, y'all, for real, sorry to say this. I know I'm supposed to be talking about them in the post notification. Do you see this shit fucking autofocusing right now, bro?
It's just like a sideboard.
What's your Instagram, bro?
Yo, that shit crazy.
What's your Instagram?
Oh, it's your boy Don's Grace Lindsay. You know that be me. I make the A-R to the T. Back with the plaque and the two black things. It's the Dark Skin Savior.
What about you?
Hey, man, it's your boy Devontae 506.
On the beat.
Yes, sir.
Hey, man, y'all know who it is, man. Hey, we got a new style in the building, so you feel me. It's your boy, K-S-Trey.
Shake your brains for him real quick. Let him know. Yeah, let him know.
That's a great style every week. What about you, man?
Hey, man, it's your boy, Republic. Man, y'all know what time it is.
Keep it real and simple. And it's your boy, King the Robot, man.
Simple.
Hey, we got a weird video for y'all today, man.
Caution, oversized.
But anyway, before we get into this video, somebody,
actually, let me find the person real quick.
So this dude, he hit me up and he said, did you guys get the box? I was like, hold on, so you don't want to accept this shit? But thank you for sharing this shit.
Yo, also, if you guys would like to send in anything to our P.O. box, the address is 1251 Manassas, Virginia, 20108. Once again, 1251 Manassas, Virginia, 20108.
Well, as you can see,
y'all saw that,
man. We are slicing and dicing.
You ain't seen nothing.
Have
a chance,
you got
woo
back, baby. Woo! Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Mark. Went all the way. The only thing we had in common had each other was destroying everything we had attached. Succeed us to. The only thing we had in common had each other was destroying everything we had attached. Succeed us to.
Hey, bro.
Yo, this is not the. Is this two different blankets in one?
Oh, he got us a travel blanket.
Hold up, sure.
This nigga.
Oh, damn. Okay, shout out to you. You paid $251?
Shit! Damn!
Hey! Hey, watch this. Hey, you're awesome.
You're awesome, dude.
Get excited, boy!
You see this? Loki, this is a
damn
jump.
This damn shit is
heavy. But I can turn it into a shoe
bro,
ride,
bro.
Before he
no,
get
bro,
this,
bro. I got. I need a blanket, bro.
Before y'all get this, bro. I need a blanket, bro.
Hold up, bro. We go over one, bro.
I know that's
all
smooth, isn't it?
Hold on,
but
let me
feel
this real quick. Hold on.
Oh, shit. This
bruh.
Hey,
bruh.
It's off my hip.
Let me see that. Take it out.
Hold on, bruh.
Bruh.
Look at this joke. Yo, hold on now. So let me
bruh. This is
do not name. Give it to Nelson.
This is Terminator 3000.
Bruh, this nigga Nelson's going to be asleep, bruh. Do not give bruh. It to
hold on, let's
bruh, you put that on bruh. Me, bruh. It's calling, bruh.
Akeem Balumi, come here, bruh.
Nigga,
thank you. Come here,
bruh. Nigga, thank you.
Royal, bruh. Come here, bruh. What's good, bruh? Hey, all right, bruh.
Y'all
want
to build a fort, bruh?
I see this
thing
can cover all of us.
Let me see
it, man. Hold on.
Hey, what y'all doing? Hey!
No,
hey!
No.
Yeah, let's get that. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh,
my God!
Oh,
back the fuck up, man.
That nigga is daddy.
Did y'all just hear what this nigga just said?
You wanna join
what?
Bitch.
Damn. Damn.
Bro, that's a new company.
Y'all not woke, but that nigga, this is my new suitcase, bitch.
Man,
you know what's bullshit you can look and put in there now?
Bro, you know.
know what, my paint,
man?
Shit?
Yes, wrap this shit up, bro, man. Because you, whenever we go camping, bro, we can take this shit.
Yeah,
bro.
Low key, bro. When we go on trips, bro.
Bro, y'all, you not woke, bro. You know how much shit you can put in here, bro?
This nigga wants a blanket that is bigger than his bed,
bro. Bro, but you had to hear him, bro. He said his blanket got fucking bullet holes in it.
Nigga, my blanket, it looks like fucking cop. Just a big ball of
cop. Hey, bro. Give this nigga the blanket, bro.
Anyway, bro, this is not even a sponsored video, but this blanket's all good as hell, though. So if y'all want these shits,
how you know the blanket good? We ain't even sleeping it.
Bro,
where you going,
bro?
Where you going,
bro?
Where you going, bro? Where you going, bro?
That nigga said, I ain't going nowhere, bro.
We gonna wrap this up. This is our first unboxing. Lucky, we gonna start doing more unboxing ass videos.
Y'all just got sent stuff in to 1251 Manassas VA 20108.
Nigga, you could use that as a blanket and pillow. That's how crazy that shit is.
I wanna be ass butt naked, but and just like sleeping in. Nigga, this shit feel heavenly.
Bro, it's crazy how you could use that as a blanket and a pillow at the same time.
Shit, a sheet too.
Nigga, you can wrap yourself up like a tortilla, fold up the end of that shit.
And fold yourself like a burrito.
Man, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Mm-hmm. If you guys want to see more unboxing videos, send me your packages, you know what I'm saying? We're going to unbox that shit and get into what
you're
up in. So thank you guys for tuning into this video, man. Please don't forget to
like, share, and subscribe if you're new. God loves you. God bless you.
We got new merch.